Dear students, let us try to understand the topic of tariffs using the concepts of consumer surplus and producer surplus. As you can see in the diagram, consumer surplus in a competitive market is seen as the area below the demand curve and above the price line, and producer surplus in a competitive market is the area below the price line and above the supply curve. However, if we talk about an open economy, the world market price may be much lower than the actual price of a product prevailing in a country. So this may change the area which is being represented for producer surplus and consumer surplus this way. So if we consider world market price as the final price, the area of consumer surplus will increase and the area under producer surplus will shrink. Now, in this scenario, let us introduce the concept of tariffs. So, tariff is nothing but a tax on import. So, in the diagram, we can show tariff in this manner. Supposingly, the tariff has increased the price of a product above the world market price. How it would change the demand and supply? Let us try to understand that. So at the world market price, the demand was D1 and the supply which the producers were willing to make was S1. But after the introduction of tariffs, the supply will increase from S1 to S2 because more and more producers would be willing to sell goods as the price has increased. However, the importing country may reduce the demand because now it has become more expensive to buy commodities due to the tax on imports. This will also bring a change in consumer surplus and producer surplus. So if we consider the final price as depicted by the red colored tariff line, so consumer surplus would be the area which is being drawn in yellow circles. So these areas are showing consumer surplus, and producer surplus would increase as can be seen using green circles. Now, tariffs, as I said, are tax imposed by governments on imports. So the revenue of the government can be highlighted in this box. And tariffs also bring about a deadweight loss in an economy, which I am showing using blue circles. So this area, this entire triangular area, is showing deadweight loss. So the difference between S1 and S2 is the extra supply which producers are willing to make, but then there are no takers because the tariff has increased the price of import. And the gap between D1 and D2 also shows that the demand has reduced. So the producers are willing to supply more, but the consumers have decreased their demand. And that is actually the impact of tariffs in any economy which is open and which is actively trading in the world market. I hope you understood the concept of tariffs. Thank you.